Are you guys ready to get your monk on? Well, let the games begin. That's right, FX. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me, Elijah. Welcome back to the channel. And today, we got a good Sunday night for you here today. So, I have no idea how that will go, blah, blah, blah. But today, the movie we're checking out today is what is it, FX? It's the television network premiere of Alvin and the Chipmunks, the Road Chip. On Disney Channel. That's right. The Road Chip comes to Disney Channel today.
I don't know about you, but it's all like, the onions says, and chips.
That's Alvin the Chipmunks is for anybody.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
What's up?
Nothing. It's just something about Lost Boy's origin. Power that came from the sky? What did that mean?
Kevin, she said a lot of crazy things. The woman talks to onions.
Good point. Let's go.
Experiment 622H-108 complete. Result, failure.
I'll say. So who came up with the idea of talking to onions as a superpower?
They can't all be winners.
Here we go, you guys. It's about to start. And look at this, it's rated TV PG. Nice. Century Fox. And Regency Enterprises. Take two.
Take two. To celebrate your birthday and the Chipettes leaving to guest judge American Idol, we thought we'd throw you a small... Hold on! That's the DJ!
Wait, DJ?
DJ. So it might be a medium-sized get-together. Alvin, did you hire someone to build a half-pipe in the backyard?
Half-pipe in the backyard?
You hired a party planner?
No!
I did not hire a party planner.
Oh,
that's what I saw.
For a minute there.
I am an event planner. Marco, I'm done giving you instructions.
Oh boy. Dave, it's all good. It's just us. Nothing too crazy. Theodore, you hit the flip button. Oops. Sorry. So the guest list got a little out of hand.
Oh, like a lot.
Happy birthday, Dave!
Woohoo! Red Food is here?
Yeah, he is, because I got him here. See Red Food.
What? Well, there's no way to sugarcoat it, Dave. The cops are here, and they're having a blast!
Happy birthday, Dave!
The cops are here, everyone.
What else we can do for you, Dave? Yeah, giving up songwriting to produce, buying a new house. We know you've done all of this for us. We love you, Dave!
Fox 2000 Pictures and Regency Enterprises present... A Bad Mysterian Company production, Alvin and the Chipmunks, the Road Chip. Jason Lee.
Hey, Theodore.
Jason Lee. Here's Tony Hale. Kimberly Williams-Paisley. Uh-oh. Josh Green. Bella Thorne.
I walked into the party.
Who's that Adoba? Eddie Steepless and Retta. And Justin Long is the voice of Alvin. Matthew Gray Gubler as Simon. Jesse McCartney as the voice of Theodore. Kaylee Cuoco as the voice of Eleanor. Anna Faris as the voice of Jeanette. And Christina Applegate as the voice of Brittany. by Jackie Burch. How fun is this FX? A lot! That's right! So you guys like the video, hit subscribe, like, and turn on post notifications. What did you tell FX not to do away? Uh-oh! Oh, Mark Buttersbow has the music! Cool! Oh, come on, Theo. Whoa! How fun is Disney Channel? So cool! Uh-oh! Woohoo! Oh yeah, baby! Woohoo! Alvin! Alvin! Gonna be out of sorts.
Over there, come on, party's over. Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's mine.
I thought the chipmunks were returned.
Okay, enjoy that. Yeah.
Were you surprised?
No, I wasn't surprised. And you want to know why? Because hashtag Dave's party was trending on Twitter.
Nice.
I mean, sorry.
Look, I know my work schedule is tough, but I thought you guys were old enough to take care of yourselves. But I guess you're not mature enough for that.
That's insulting. We are very mature.
Oh, Theodore. Look, why eat a cheese ball when you got more?
Where you guys aren't performing
now stick around. The credits are coming up later on.
Look, you can go back to that. Just not now,
if it's tomorrow, we'll do that.
You guys have a few years of being normal kids.
I get shaken up a bit.
We're not normal kids, Dave. Yeah, we're multi-platinum singing chipmunks.
Well, right now you're acting like a bunch of animals who just threw a giant house party without my permission.
Does this mean no miniature golf tomorrow?
Nope.
It should, and normally it would.
But you're gonna give us one last chance, right?
Nope.
I think he means our 158th last chance.
Look, selfishly, I want to spend as much time with you guys as I can before I have to go to Ashley's album release in Miami.
Woohoo!
We're going to Miami! Theodore,
get our Speedos!
No, no Speedos. I only got a plus one, so
gosh,
we'll be fair,
that was, okay, that was fun.
We both know I'm your favorite.
Alvin.
I doubt it.
You don't even have to say with who. Blink once for Theodore, twice for Simon. Got it! No favorites!
Okay, that is too fun. Oh well, let's... Oh well, we'll keep watching it. It's watch more videos on my channel. We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!